horrybo. Once my friend horrybo came to school crying. That was 40 years ago. Now he's the wood. Now, when it comes to writing poems, take Hey Diddle Diddle Diddle. He tries to pretend I'm bus conductor. But it's not fair, man. Picture came into my mind of the night before of me counting penises into our mouths.